I'm bored.
Me too.
Wait. This has all happened before. Oh my gosh.
Do you have any Stride?
Stride?
Yeah, I want some gum.
No.
What can we do?
I don't know.
Ooh. That's what? A really cool picture.
Of me?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
What?
I'm getting a great idea.
What is it? Wait, I think I know what it is.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Super hipster. Oh no. We have a different. Okay, I'll say it.
Okay.
Super hipster photo shoot. Oh my God. So, what should we wear? Well, you know what? I have a lot of clothes, like.
Oh yeah, you do.
Like on my counter.
We'll just make it.
We'll just okay.
We'll make it work.
Make it work.
We'll make it work.
Yeah, like Tim Gunn.
Yeah.
Yeah, Tim Gunn's Guide to Style.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Bravo.
Fierce.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Wait. What should we wear? Start looking.
I want this.
Oh my gosh. Oh my God. Okay. Hot. And I never met a
Toby that I didn't. My hipster bangs up my eyes.
Damn it! Hipster bangs.
Okay.
What's next? Oh my gosh, I want to try this.
Ooh.
Try something.
Wait. No. That's. Okay, whatever.
Wait, can I wear it like
you
this?
You can live in your fierce little world.
Yes.
No, that's not fierce.
No.
Okay. Ooh.
That's so cool!
Wait, but I should have been
on. Oh, yeah. Took me to the giant
tire swing. Gave me a push and a star. Except he looks very French.
Oh my God! I'm Italian. I was swinging. The sound of our voices made us. How about this?
No, this.
You don't like my belt?
It doesn't work. What about this?
Sequins were so 2 weeks ago. Scotty liked all of the books that I write. Commended, even if he didn't die, wouldn't be offended. I like it.
I like yours too.
Yeah. You like it?
I do.
Awesome.
Okay.
Alright, let's do this.
Let's go. Tyler, what about your pants?
Oh, I'm wearing these.
Oh no, what's gonna happen? Don't take off your pants in front of me. Oh!
Are they cute?
They are! Fierce. Okay, Tyler, I want you to be like this.
Oh, do you mean like this?
Not exactly. Okay, now I want you to be like.
Wait, like this?
Kind of.
God damn it. Let's just take pictures.
Okay. Don't lose your neck.
Oh.
Very cute, anorexia. Okay, now pretend. Give me your best impression of your favorite dinosaur. I like it. Okay. That one's cool. I really can't see it. You're lost and confused. You're lost and confused towards me.
Okay, so here we are in my car, getting ready to go see Putnam.
Why do I always do douchey things when I get
Sinan
on
Sinan is driving because I am incapable. I mean, you can start driving, it'll be more exciting.
I'm driving your Prius.
So, I think we're all excited, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah?
We're gonna spell some words.
We're gonna see Andrew.
So are a lot of other people, but...
Beyond the point.
Mom's gonna make something wrong.
Okay, okay. So here we are in Sacramento, and believe it or not, this is a parking garage. But the point is, we're in Sacramento to see Andrew and Justin in Spelling Bee, and Vanessa, and Dana. Yes.
I really have to pee.
Show me your excited face.
Jesse is a friend. Yeah, I know he's been a good friend of mine. But lately something's changed. It ain't hard to define. Jesse's got himself a girl and I wanna make her mine. And she's watching him with those eyes. And she's loving with that body, I just know it. And he's holding her in his arms late, late at night. You know I wish that I had Jesse's girl. I wish that I had Jesse's girl. Where can I find a woman like that? I'll play along with the charade. There doesn't seem to be a reason to change. You know, I feel so dirty when they start talking cute. I wanna tell her that I love her, but the point is probably moot. Cause she's watching him with those eyes, and she's loving him with that body.
Caitlin, what were your thoughts? What were your thoughts?
I liked it. It was really funny. I liked the audience participation.
Sinan?
It was good. I liked it.
Yeah.
I'm holding the camera, so I don't have to express
opinion. Sinan's just bitter because he didn't get on.
Oh, no.
How'd you think? Wait. Better light. Turn around. Okay, what'd you think?
It was really good. They were cute, and I like cute things. That was creepy.
Thanks.